The overall impact is probably to take people to a greater level of memory, memory with real feeling attached. So my name's Jane Clutterbuck and I'm working at Deerhurst, which is a nursing home in Sandwell. It's part of Brunelcare. The music memory boxes we introduced a few months ago, and the response from the residents has just been incredible. I think different for different people, and people use them in slightly different ways.
Not the song, it's just the music. A lovely piece of music.
If I tell a joke, you've probably heard it before. But I have a talent, a wonderful thing, 'cause everyone listens when I start to sing. I'm so great to sing a song that's ever harbored. Like a coconut tree, catch a fish and light a fire.
If they have somebody come to visit, they wouldn't necessarily talk about their memories or wouldn't necessarily be showing them anything. But I think they've all of them been really proud of this box that's theirs that they helped create, and it's meaningful and purposeful to them.
There's a wonderful resident called Hilda, who you will have seen, and she wore a blue dress to her first ball, first sort of dance that she went to, and she linked that to a particular track, and we found a lovely little, I think it's Princess Jasmine, but anyway, it's a little model of a figure in a blue dress, and that's her sort of memory.
In my sweet little Alice blue gown,
when I first wandered down into town, of course, my mum and dad, they used to love ballroom dancing. Mm. And they always went to the big nosh-ups down in big recreation club. And the first long dress I had was blue. Beautiful shade of blue.
So I think they're quite precious objects now, and people interestingly say, oh, I keep that here. You know, they keep them in special places, and some people put other special things in their box. So it's become a bit like a treasure trove.
You know, lots of the things on the market today aren't easily accessible, and you know, not easy for people to learn how to use. So I think because of its simplicity, I would definitely recommend that other care homes look at that.